Hi, I'm Jen Mayer with Whole Fitness, and today we're going to do a cardio workout. You do not need any equipment. You can do this at home, on vacation, wherever you want. It's called a 5-4-3-2-1 workout. So we're going to start with 5 minutes. Our first round, we're going to do about 5 exercises, 30 seconds each, and we're going to go through each one 2 times, and then we'll rest at the end. So we're going to get our music going and our stopwatch, and we're ready to go. All right, so the first thing that we're going to do is jump squat. So you're here, toes are facing straight ahead, sink down into it, and you're gonna jump. You're gonna give me 30 seconds, not yet, or you're here if you can't add that jump. Here we go, 30 seconds. We're gonna turn up that music a little bit. My music guy, he's gonna turn up that music just a little bit for me. Good, you got it. Lightly land. You're not jumping too high. You're right here. Or if you need to leave out that jump, if your knees hurt, leave out that jump. Come on, 10 more seconds. You got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next 30 seconds is a crossover jack. So you're here. If you just want to be here, tap it side to side. Leave out the jump. Or just crisscross for 30 seconds. Good. You got it. Over halfway. 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Butt kicks, not butterfly. So you're trying to get those feet back, hitting your glutes if you can. Again, modification here. Bring those legs back. You want to leave out the jump? You can just be here. Bring that leg back. You're still going to get a workout. Doesn't matter if you're up here or stepping it. I just want you to move. Jumping lunges. Take that leg back. Jump. Right and left. Alternate. So my knee is not going past my toes. Make sure that every time, the whole entire time you're moving, you look down, you can see your toes. If this is too much, step it back. We got the jump. And just lunge. My heart rate is already up, so you're going to get a great cardio workout. Hang in there. 3, 2, 1. Back to jump squat. One more time through. You got it. Keep going. Remember, you can leave this out and just squat. Five, four, three, two, one. Crossover tap. Come on, 30 seconds. Woo! Hang in there. Remember, tap it to the side. Ten seconds left. Whew. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Butt kicks. Here we go. Get them back. You got it. Legs back, or you're here. Swinging those arms so you can sink down into it. Kick it back. 10 more seconds. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I forgot these. We're gonna shuffle. 3 to the left, 3 to the right. So shuffle, touch the ground. If you can't reach the ground, that's fine. Just bring your arm down. If this is too much, I just want you here. You tap it side to side. All right? 1, 2, 3, touch. 1, 2, 3, touch. I'm gonna add this again at the end since we missed it to get that full 5 minutes. Jumping lunges, go. 30 seconds, we're almost there.
back if you need to. Just step it back. Halfway. Then we're gonna add that shuffle again. Make sure you're breathing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shuffle. Touch the ground. Shuffle. Touch the ground. Good. Make sure when you're going to touch, shoulders and head are looking straight up. You don't want to round your back and do this. You're going to hurt your back. Straight up. Almost there. 10 seconds. Woo! 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, march out. Grab water. I'm going to grab my water. Woo! Catch your breath. All right. So next one is 4 minutes. 1 full minute of each exercise. So if I were with you, I would say, how are you doing? You can't talk to me and say, I'm fine. Then you need to take a breath out, take a break. Make sure your heart rate comes down just a little bit and you can talk. So deep breaths. All right, 1 full minute each. What we're gonna do, right side lunge. If you have dumbbells, you can put those dumbbells on your shoulders or hold them here, but you're gonna step to the right, curtsy lunge, and back. We're gonna stay here for a full minute. All right, then we're gonna switch to the left side. Toes are facing straight ahead, hands on your hips. All right, then we're gonna do a plie squat. Your toes are facing the front corners of the room, weight is in the heels, sit back, come up and squeeze your glutes down and up for a minute. Then you're gonna have your feet together, arms out, and you're squat and pulse for a full minute. This doesn't seem like it's gonna be a lot, but it will be. All right, here we go. Let me reset this. Here we go, right side curtsy lunge to the side. If you want to try to get balance without touching the ground to work on your core and your stability, go for it. If you need to go to a wall, you can hold onto a wall and do this and just step back, or you can hold on to something beside you. 1 minute, keep going. You're doing great. Already halfway. Good. See if you can hold it out. Down. Hold it out. Balance. So now my core is engaged. Breathe. Come on. 10 seconds. Woo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. Same thing, other side. Working the opposite leg. Good. Hands on hips. You want them out for balance. You just find what's comfortable for you. You want to make sure that left leg is straight ahead. Your middle toe is facing straight in front of you. And come right up. So you challenge yourself so you can keep that foot off the ground, even if you're holding on to something. Balance. When we get older, our balance wants to go. So we really want to focus on that. Good. Almost there. You got it. You're doing great. 15 more seconds. 10 seconds left. Here we go. Stay strong. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plie. Toes are facing the corners of the room. Down and up. Squeeze your glutes. Come on. Squeeze. Go right back down. Sit back. Don't let those knees go in front of your toes. Come up. Exhale. Down. Up. Got it. If you need to take a break, shake it out. Go right back down. Listen to your body. You got it. Over halfway. 20 seconds. Good. 10 more. Come on. You got it. Five, four, three, two, one. Feet together, arms out, sit back. So for my side, it looks like this. My knees are not going past my toes. I'm sitting back, staying down, pulse. You're really gonna feel it. If you're up higher, that's fine. You go, challenge yourself. You go a little bit lower, go. Pulse, good. Woo! 30 more seconds, you got it. Again, if you need to come up, shake it out, go right back down. You're here to get healthy, you're not trying to prove a point. Just move your body, almost there. Awesome job. Keep going, 10 seconds left, we're almost there, our break is coming. Five. Four, three, two, break. Woo, shake it out. Shake out. If you need to, grab a foot. Let that foot press into your hand, stretching out your quadricep. If you need to go wall for balance or bring an arm out. Switch sides. Good. Hamstring stretch. Bring a foot up. Hinge at the hips. Sit back. Toes facing up. Hold. Switch sides. You need to keep stretching, keep stretching. I'm gonna go over our next 3 minutes, 30 seconds each, two times through. Jumping jacks. You can be here. If you need to leave the jump out, stay here. All right, speed skaters. Touch the ground, hop, side to side. All right, or you can be here. Tap, tap. Punches, come down to squat. Arms are engaged, core's tight, punch. Snap it and come right back for 30 seconds. Here we go. Reset it. 30 seconds, jumping jacks, go. You're getting there. Good, so you're here or you're here. Tap it side to side. If you want more, and you can do jumping jacks all day, go here. Squat, jack. Sit back into it. Stay here. Good. Less than 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Speed skaters, go side to side. Touch that ground or touch the air. So it looks like that curtsy lunge, we're adding a hop. So your foot is facing straight ahead or you're here. You can even leap without even touching the ground or tapping. Okay, go. Keep going. Five, four, three, two, one. Core tight, punch for 30 seconds. We're gonna get some upper as well as cardio. So, snap, 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 bring it back real quick. Don't be doing this. Pretend there's somebody in front of you. And you're trying to hit them as hard as you can. You're trying to get away, punch. Punch it out, snap it back. 10 seconds left. Come on, five, four, three, two, one. Back to this jumping jacks. One more time through, 30 seconds. Keep going. You can ignore my daughter in the background, walking up and down the stairs. That's a bonus for you. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Speed skaters, go. Last time with speed skaters, you got it. So touch that core, or you're here, or tap it. Halfway. Ten seconds, we got it. Come on. Five, four, three, two, one. Punch. Last 30 seconds right here. Come on. Stay strong. Go. See if you can sink down to squat. Punch, 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 punch.
Woo! Oh my goodness. I'm ready for the break. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Break. Thumbs up. Bring them down, grab behind. Press up, look up. Woo! Shake it out. Grab your water. All right. 2 minutes. We're down to 2 minutes. 30 seconds each. One time through. We're gonna start with our right foot. You're gonna kick, bring it down, step it back with your left, come right back up. So kick, and make sure when you kick, boom, you snap it back, step your left. So it looks like this, called a rocking horse. Kick, down, kick, lunge back, okay? We're gonna do the right side, then we're gonna jump out, you're gonna broad jump, jump, 1, 2, 3, 4, jump, 1, 2, 3, 4, or step it and step back. Step, step back. Then we're gonna hit the left side. We're back to that broad jump. 30 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Kick, step it back. Kick with your right, step back with your left. Rocking horse. Here we go. If you can't get down to the ground, that's fine. Stay here. And just kick it. See where you can go. Good. Kick, snap back, touch, kick. 10 seconds left. Woo. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, broad jump. Jump, 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump or step out, you choose. So you can be here or here. Step it back. Listen to your body. Your knees are hurting. Step it out. We got that jump. We're almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left side. Kick. Step it back with your right. Boom. Come on. One time through. Woo. You're doing great. Halfway. Already halfway. 10 seconds. Come on. Kick. Back. Kick. Back. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Broad jumps. Go. Jump. Run it back. Jump or step it out. Last 30 seconds. Woo! So when you jump, lightly land. Okay? You're trying not to make a sound when you land. Protect those knees. 10 seconds. Good. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo, tap it out. 1 minute left. We're gonna plank. I forgot my mat. My assistant, hand me my mat, please. My brother is my helper today. So, all right. 1 minute plank, that's all we're gonna do. Okay, so plank, toes, you're gonna be here on your forearm plank, body straight, make sure you're not dropping your hips and you're not raising them, okay? Straight, come to your elbows, you can drop to your knees, take pressure off, or toes, you choose. Here we go, 1 minute, 3, 2, 1, go. Plank, hold. Hands right on their shoulders. So if you have high blood pressure, you definitely want to make sure you're breathing. So deep breath. This move, we always want to hold our breath. Not want your blood pressure to rise. So again, you need to drop to the knees. If you're fine and you want more of a challenge, you can bring a leg up. You can stack it, bring it up, hold for a few seconds, and then you can switch to the other side. I'm gonna stay here. Woo! You're doing awesome. You got it. 10 more seconds. Almost there.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop those knees. Sit it back. Sit it back. Hold that child pose. Make sure you stretch. Awesome job. Thanks for joining us for our cardio workout.